have done so anyway because we had so much of a variety of precipitation. Of course, the snow, the sleet, the freezing rain. And of course, the question everybody wants to know is, why did it go back and forth? Why do you sometimes get sleet or freezing rain when the temperature is still below 32? Well, to answer that, our meteorologist Haley LaPointe is out in Salem right now. Can you provide some answers for us?
Yeah, sure. I'll try to here. Well, you have to imagine the atmosphere as having lots of different layers. It's not just what we experience down here is what it is all across the up into the sky. So things can vary as you go with height. So this was the big difference today. Even at the surface where I'm standing, temperatures were well below freezing. We had temperatures in the 20s. But then when you went a few thousand feet above our heads, the temperatures were warmer. So as the rain or snow is falling out of the clouds, it sometimes will melt a little bit and then refreeze on its way down as we get closer to the ground where it's colder. So that's why we had the sleet today. In other instances like snow, we have cold air from basically the cloud all the way through that column of air to the ground. So that's why we would have snow when you have cold all the way up and down from the clouds to the ground. But today, a lot of us had some warmer air up in the upper part of the atmosphere away from where we could feel it. And that's why we had issues with mixing going on. So back here live in Salem, and you can see what the result was of this mixing. We've got huge clumps of ice. It is not really snowball making snow here, and kind of hard to sled on too with this crusty snow on the ground here. That's the latest from Salem. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Back into you, Josh.
All right.